who's in his bag of clothes, and I like the little wiggle in his backside. My Aunt Gladys, the nurse, kept her pooch in her purse. Every time I come to visit, it would climb up into high. Lady, that's a mighty fine Chihuahua. Is it a beak or a Chihuahua? He sent his Chihuahua to flush them out. He was waiting at the door with a shotgun in hand and accidentally pelted the wrong little snout. Lady, that's a mighty fine Chihuahua. Is it a beak or a Chihuahua? I bet it looks exactly like his mama. Lady, that's a mighty fine Chihuahua. Very strong in its own way. I remember the Chihuahua that belonged to Cousin Bill. It gave orders to a pit bull every day. Lady, that's a mighty fine Chihuahua. Is it a beak or a Chihuahua? I bet it looks exactly like his mama. Lady, that's a mighty fine Chihuahua. Wherever you are, the Chihuahua is a star in Monterey, Manhattan, or Morocco. With his clever little grin and his disappearing chin, it makes you think you ought to buy a taco.